Good afternoon, Ghanaians. Mesdames et messieurs, mon comment et mon support pour une vidéo que j'ai envoyée hier. En fait, c'était très important pour moi et ça m'a touché de faire ce que j'ai fait, de envoyer une telle vidéo. Mais aujourd'hui, je vais toucher sur deux choses. Canada, Japon, ou les Ghanaiens, et je vais dire ou les Ghanaiens. Sebu, Ghanaian politics, Yamanaye, Edidi attempt always, every time, which I don't think say it should be something. Yeninaya was here so so because, oh, Echema, Omusuyan, Omudiwechi, and it looks like Ghana, when did they attempt, and I say, one can send beer, you are not recognized. And I don't think say matured. What I say? You can find a quite big brazo, Edia Kasa, without insulting. Standing in on the national TV insulting a whole brotherhood party as MPP, I don't think it's fair. A young couple, and I don't believe say as a whole person, as a mentor to kids and young ones, it's fair to come up and insulting people. And the way I see you on here, mano, don't take it very light, because you have a whole lot of people who watches you, and I don't think say. It speaks well of you as a hey, Sika Yenre, who Sika Daima. It doesn't give you any opportunity to stay on TV and radio and insult people. Untimin, once you insult a whole party, you insult every individual in the party, including kids, including old women, including men. Say, who a problem with a leader be and I said, Penny be in the party? Insult the person directly, don't insult the whole party somewhere, Jimmy. Words should be well constructed as an MP. It doesn't speak well of you. Obia the way Uma Wama Otima or the Wagana Hodd. Obia and show Wagana Ho said I won't show Obiano, but for need dear any boomer, they also didn't need the man. I wish say this video will be shared, not can I no one TB. A person like Sami Jamfi from NDC, we are kola. What do you say? You are just a young guy who is trying to come into politics. Staying on radio and insulting people and TV and insulting people, it doesn't make you who you want to be. I'm telling you, as a young kid who wants to be in politics, you can never be where you want to be. And now I did the attempt that they call you a president and I do call you minister. You're in Ghana for any association, maybe so. And the problem I have is that the media people who calls you guys to come and sit there and insult people, these are the people I have problem with. If you weren't given the platform, can you didn't have the opportunity to come and insult people? Masa, mo palate am besa mo ya mo nyani ye na e chirema ni suamu. Sa da be ya mo su betimi dia ko ma ni makodru ba bi. Na mo no, mo ka palate na to mo nsam bi, mo sika kaka mo nyadi nti, e wo mo boto mo nti no. Mo mu obia, mo didi obia atema se de mo pe. Masa, mo hwa mo politics ye, na mo nsua politics ye. Mo wo sika kaka na sa mo obibi ya. It doesn't give you any opportunity. Tana dia pon, wo timi ko insult whatever you have, you can't call your people and insult them, and they will still follow you. Party in our own pie, Jai. Party in our own pie, Jai. Let's not be able to call you what you never found my other form. But you don't have the right to insult people in the party. You are not the only party member. We are financier in the party. Now, we support the party.